All right, with our dynamic stability ball push-up, this is all about absorbing the down. So you're going to pop up, and obviously that's important. Try and stay flat on this, be violent, explosive. Similar to the stability ball push-up, when we're doing our holds, we want those fingers down, palms in, shoulder blades engaged. I'm going to press up, lift, and then absorb down, making sure I'm controlling that landing and not letting my chest bang off that ball.